So, Rob, you were just downstairs in Hall H. I've seen enormous movies debuted there with, like, enormous stars. I've never heard any sort of reaction like you got down there. It was, like, Elvis-like.
Wow, that's quite cool. Elvis-like. No, that was pretty impressive. That was really scary. I don't know. I was really stunned, actually. I'm kind of overwhelmed. I'm just, like, exhausted now. So.
Is it, like, the type of scream that makes you want to rip off your shirt and do a little dance and just, like, point right at the crowd?
No, not at all. It's the type of scream that thinks, what are you screaming about? Like, I mean, it's like, oh.
Good save.
It's like, yeah, you know, you think you have to give something back. Well, maybe that is what it was, but I reckon if I take my shirt off, then, you know, it would kind of, the screams would die out pretty quickly.
My favorite comment of the time, you were down there and somebody from the audience screamed, "I love you, Rob," and you said, "Good."
Oh, that's embarrassing. No, I mean, it was really odd. It's just really odd, like, you know, it's the character that they like, though. It's like, I don't know. It's just really strange how it has such a connection with girls. It's really bizarre. Mm-hmm.
Now, Catherine and Stephanie got into Bella's Lullaby a little bit. Tell us about what does it sound like?
I don't know, actually. I haven't heard it.
Well, this is your music that you perform.
Yeah, the one I do. I think there's another song which is just one of my songs, which is at another point. I'm not entirely sure what they're going to do with it, but it's towards the end of the movie. But it's not, like, really Edward related. It's like, I don't know if they're going to use it, though, but there was one cut of it the other day which had that song in.
Okay. And like, what's the name? What's it about?
I don't really know. It's just a weird little song. I mean, it's really random, but it comes in at a strange point in the movie. But the lullaby is just, I was just playing the piano randomly and just, I don't know, I guess just trying to come up with something, and they just kept shooting when I was playing.